my view dedicated to help the others, and will do that with great selflessness and without accolades. And I hope that you'll have a most enjoyable marathon. I took responsibility for the fine weather, and may God bless you all, and Cockwell went to lay his football today.
For those of you that were here last year, you remember I threw down a challenge and I suggested that Morris and Bishop John Buckley should someday go down there and walk the course. What do you think? Maybe they'll do it next year. They're here every year, so after their speeches, there'd be a good opportunity that they could join in, maybe. Now, we're just heading for 1 o'clock, so I'm going to hand back to the music, and at 1 o'clock, in his own time, when he's ready to go, we'll ask John Moore, our official starter, to get the race underway. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you in Kennedy Park for the finish. And please remember to have your numbers visible in the front. And when you get into the park, if you hand over your number at the stations, you'll get water and you'll get a goodie bag which will contain your medallion. So I'll hand back now to Red FM, and thank you very much.
I'm afraid you have a cold. He's coming over the back. He's over the front.
Come on, Captain. There's another 10 minutes.
Let me drop it over here. Come on.
And everybody from the Mercy Foundation.